Garden Tree Shipbuilders and Engineers Limited, GRSE, was founded in the year 1884 and operated shipbuilding and repair workshops. It was incorporated on February 26, 1934 and was later acquired by the Government of India in 1960. GRSE built India's first indigenous warship, INS Ajay, in the year 1961. From INS Ajay to Barracuda, India's first export warship to Mauritius in 2014, GRSE has come a long way in its pursuit of quality in shipbuilding. The key role of GRSE has always been building warships and other marine vessels for the Indian Navy, Indian Coast Guard, MHA, oceanographical research and hydrographic vessels, and vessels for other non-defense applications. Spanning the last 5 decades, GRSE has designed, built and delivered large range of complex and potent warships ranging from advanced frigates to fast attack crafts. From sophisticated frigates, anti-submarine warfare corvettes, missile corvettes, landing ship tanks, landing craft utilities, survey vessels, fleet replenishment tankers, fast patrol vessels, offshore and inshore patrol vessels, WJFAC, hovercrafts to fast interceptor boats, GRSE has successfully delivered to the Indian Navy, Indian Coast Guard, MHA and other customers, including exports to Government of Mauritius. GRSE was the only Indian shipyard to build and subsequently deliver a 24,600-ton fleet tanker to the Indian Navy. GRSE was conferred with the status of Mini Ratna Category 1 company by the DPE under the Ministry of Heavy Industries and Public Enterprises, Government of India. GRSE was awarded the prestigious Best In-House Design Effort Trophy by the Honorable Defence Minister for the CGS Barracuda in May 2017. GRSE has won the Defence Minister's Best Performing Shipyard Award Trophy for 4 consecutive years. GRSE has modernized its infrastructure significantly and greatly enhanced the capability of building warships. In fact, GRSE can build up to 20 warships concurrently. Through its integrated construction facility, which has helped GRSE reduce its build period and improve quality. GRSE Main Works Unit is supported by its FOJ unit, which is solely dedicated to fitting out and repair of warships. To further increase construction capacity, GRSE uses the Rajabagan dockyard exclusively for building and fitting out of small and medium ships. GRSE has a strong and experienced workforce who undertakes numerous activities associated with warship building. From an employee base of approximately 2,100 on the roll, around 470 highly skilled officers are working in various departments, including a team comprising 100 capable, qualified and competent design engineers from premier institutes and the IITs, working for the Central Design Office. This team undertakes in-house designing, research and development for providing end-to-end solutions for the customers and capitalizing on future growth opportunities. The CDO team uses various softwares from Aviva Marine to NAPA for naval architectural designs to AutoCAD for drafting and other software for structural analysis. In addition, a virtual reality lab has been set up to aid ship design and ship construction process for better ergonomics. GRSE has implemented innovative measures in creating complex warship designs, some of which include landing craft utility Mark IV an offshore patrol vessel for Government of Mauritius, etc. The current order book stands approximately at 220,000 million rupees, which includes the firm contracts of 16 warships pertaining to 5 ongoing projects, including contract for 4 survey vessels for the Indian Navy, which were bagged on competitive basis. The order book includes 3 advanced and complex stealth frigates, P-17 Alpha, with an order of 192,934.6 million rupees. Additionally, GRSE has been adjudged as the successful bidder for 8 ESW SWCs in competitive bidding. GRSE has indeed sailed a long way from delivering a 3,650-ton frigate to an advanced 6,400-ton stealth frigate. GRSE intends to explore the global market for exporting small and medium-sized warship and patrol vessels. Over 5 decades, GRSE has established capabilities in shipbuilding and has made significant contribution to the success of indigenous warship construction program. Taking the Make in India initiative forward, GRSE has achieved 90% indigenous content in its ongoing projects of ASW corvettes and LCUs. Considering the continuous thrust of the Government of India on Make in India initiatives, GRSE is focusing on future order prospects from the Indian Navy and Indian Coast Guard, and also tapping the export potential to certain targeted countries. GRSE has diversified manifolds and into many terrain. Through its engineering and marine diesel engine production, GRSE has recently completed the modernization of its DEP unit in Ranchi, which has state-of-the-art diesel engine plant that carries out assembly, overhaul and repair and testing of marine diesel engines in a dust and moisture-proof environment. In keeping with its diversification goals, GRSE has entered into manufacturing portable steel bridges and has supplied over 5,100 such bridges to the Indian Army, BRO and various state governments. On the 4th of September 2018, the Majerhat Bridge in South Kolkata came crashing down, snuffing out lives and bringing both people and traffic to a halt. GRSE stepped in action and provided an effective and unique solution to this problem by installing 280-feet long Bailey bridges as an alternate route for traffic in a record time of 6 days. GRSE has been manufacturing such bridges to provide access in far-flung areas and hilly terrain, and also help quick restoration of communication where existing road or bridge connectivity is found to be destroyed by natural disasters. Today, GRSE has 60% market share in this category of prefabricated bridges in India. In addition, deck machinery items such as rail-less HTS, boat davits, marine pumps, anchor capstans, etc. are manufactured, which go on board warships made by both GRSE and other shipyards. On one hand, GRSE has delivered solutions for maritime security, and on the other, significantly assisted the land forces of the country. GRSE also has a technical training center for conducting various technical and skill development training. On the CSR front, GRSE's adoption of Women ITI and Center of Excellence ITI, along with implementation of Swachh Bharat Mission, is making sure GRSE gives back to the society. In keeping with the GRSE business model, we are focused on our core verticals, which are shipbuilding, engineering, and marine diesel engine production. Behind India's many firsts, behind India's maritime security, GRSE.